make vaazhappu koda. Vaazhappu is banana flour. So the ingredients we need are banana flour, mustard, urad dal, curry leaves, asafoetida for seasoning, and onion for cooking along with the banana flour, some salt. And for grinding, we have half cup tur dal soap, some fennel seeds, and 2-3 red chilies. These are very less spicy, so I've used 3. You can just use 1 or 2. So that's about the ingredients. Taking out the banana flour is the hardest part in cooking this. So you take out each one like this and keep it aside. So the next petal-like thing comes off. Pull it along with the flowers and spread them out like this. Put one out of here and keep it in your hand like this. Take out one, and there is one with a top portion like this, like a bud. Take that out along with the glass seating and remove them and put this. That's what you're going to use. So until almost the flour gets to very small, you need to keep doing it for all of these. This is very time consuming, but you can watch a movie or something and do it. Thing, it's just this heap, and when it gets even smaller, you don't have to take out anything, you can just cut it and use. And when it gets really small inside, the after like 2-3 layers, whatever is left inside, you can just eat it as such. You can eat it as such, it's very, very tasty. So we have removed that the hard part from all the flowers, and the very little ones, you don't have to take anything. So now you just start stacking them and chopping them like this big. You can put it in water, or if you're going to cook immediately, that's fine. You can chop and just keep it here and start sauteing. And I'm going to use shallots. Shallots, even if you use a few of them, these tastes much better than the big onion. Season mustard, urad dal, asafoetida, curry leaves, and the finely chopped onion. You saute them for some time and put the chopped plantain flowers and saute them. Coarsely grind tur dal, red chili. Generally chana dal is used, but I am using tur dal. Tur dal, red chili, and fennel seeds. You grind them coarsely and add it to it and saute until it gets cooked. Mix it well and saute for some time, and then put it in simmer very low heat and close it until the dal gets cooked. So then again open, toss it around a bit and close it in low heat. Once again, you keep doing this for a little bit until they are cooked well and not sticky. It should be like this. And keep it once more.